I bet. It's somebody just like you and me wanting to be home. And believe me, fellas, there's a time when you're going to want to be home. You can't wait to get there. That's what I'm trying to appeal to. Answers. Face the front. Face us now. Performance face. I don't care how you turn right now. We're not going to do this. You have to be intentional about your performance face. Does that make sense? But not at the expense of us. 3, 4. Can't go to sleep on your feet with your eyes open. Your eyes should be on me. It's not ego. But if your eyes are wandering around the room, people follow them. I need you guys.
I am walking on this track. I've got tears in my eyes. I'm trying to read a letter from my home. And if that train runs me
down, get to the back here.
I'll be home Saturday
morning. Back here.
I'm 900 miles from my home.
You can hear it. You can feel it.
And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle.
What kind of whistle is it?
A lonesome whistle.
I don't know what a lonesome whistle is, but you're out in the middle of just nowhere. And you just hear this train sound in the distance. And one, two, and go.
And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow.
Love that layering. You know what I'm talking about layering? Because we start out with one part, then we had a second, then we had a third. Then, so it's like one of my my mother's favorite. My parents don't seem so soft, they won't care. One, two, T, and go.
Miles and miles and miles, miles and miles and miles.
Now a little louder here.
Miles and miles and miles.
Yeah, I'm not going to finish.